Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode, I'm going to introduce to you a fascinating tourist attraction known as Nasir al-Mulk Mosque. So stay tuned. This structure, also called Pink Mosque due to its unique tile color, dates back to 2 centuries ago when Qajar dynasty was ruling over Iran and is one of the old mosques in Shiraz city, which is located on Lutf Ali Khan Street. Its construction process started in 1877 and completed in 1889. Its floor area is 2,890 square meters and it has 2,216 square meters infrastructure. The mosque has one main entrance and 2 secondary ones. The main entrance is decorated with 7 colored tiles, including miscellaneous floral designs of roses and lilies. The wooden doors of the mosque have a stone frame with special decorations, on top of which there is a small inscription with a poem and the completion date of construction written in calligraphy. The main entrance leads to a vestibule which is made of bricks. This section reaches a corridor that is connected to the courtyard. The courtyard is a large rectangular section located on the north side, in the middle of which there is a pond with a length of 16.5 and a width of 4.5 meters. The entire ceiling is decorated with colorful tiles and Quran verses. There is an arch on the south side and its surface is covered with tiles and its ceiling is embellished with Iranian plastering art called Mugharnas. This mosque has 2 colonnaded areas that are called Shabistan in the native language. One of them is on the east side and designated for winter time. The western one, which is used in the summer time, is considered one of the most impressive Shabistans in Iranian mosques. This section is decorated with floral pattern tiles and bricks, but due to the reconstruction process that happened 70 years ago, all decorations covered by turquoise tiles. Colored glasses create a spectacular scene inside this mosque, especially when sunlight shines on them, which doubles its beauty. The arches of this Shabistan are placed on stone pillars with a spiral patterns on their bodies. This section has 7 gates with wooden doors that connect it to the courtyard. The columns of Nasir al-Mulk Mosque are one of the most outstanding pillars in the historical places of Shiraz, which starts with a series of vase designs on their bases. This part has 12 columns which are connected to each other by arches. In general, there are 7 arches between 2 rows of columns that at the end reach the splendid mihrab, which is built by a recess in the wall. Mihrab is a special place allocated to the clergyman to stand ahead of people and begin the public prayer or salat in the Arabic language. The mosque is mainly made of bricks, but the architects added tiles to some parts of it in order to avoid the monotony in the texture of the walls. The mosque has 2 porches. One of them has been built on the north side and the other one on the south. Although these 2 sections have the same usage, they are not alike. and the northern porch is more appealing than the southern one, which has three half arches on three sides and leads to the courtyard from the fourth side. Also, this porch has four booths and its middle ceiling is decorated with mugarnas and five circular hollows. The southern porch has two minarets on its front side and overlooks the courtyard. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.